If you ever get bored training your dog at home, why not teach them a new game? This one's called Doggy Darts. So he's gonna be the dartboard. I got the dart right here, which is a little piece of food. And we start with the underhand toss. Beautiful catch. We'll go a little further away. Beautiful, we're 2 for 2. Let's go 3 for 3. Oh, only got 2 out of 3. Try it at home with your dog. It's a fun game to play when you're bored or drunk. See you in the next one.